Shree Periava, the Jagat Guru, pooja Shree Jayendra Sarasvati Shankaracharya Swami, had attained Videha Mukti on the 28th of February 2018. It was a Trayodashi. Almost immediately, the ceremonies began. Here is a glimpse of the ceremonies that happened every morning from the first to the tenth days. Vaidikas assembled at the Shree Matham, and every morning all the four Vedas were chanted. A steady stream of devotees gathered at the new Adhishtanam. Their disbelief at the passing of their guru was very apparent. Shree Periava's Purvashrama brother, Shree Ramakrishnan, was the one who had to perform all the ceremonies. From under the soil of the Adhishtanam, all the way to the Akasham, a large flat copper wire connected the Bhumi to Akasham. It was almost like a conduit, a physical conduit for the spiritual energy to pass. Puja involved Abhishekam with the chanting of the Shree Rudram, Archana with flowers, Mantra Pushpam and Dhupa Deeparadhana.
Yeah. Thank you.
Since Shree Periava was a sannyasi, a Shankaracharya who carried a dandam, there are special procedures that are followed. The whole ceremony is called an aradhana. There is an entire code book for this, for yatis, who move on to the next realm. Unlike us normal people, they are not reborn on this earth. They have gone to a higher plane. And yet, for them too, there is a journey. And it is for this journey that the aradhana is performed.
Yeah. Kamajamana
Shree Periava has served humanity as the Pithadipati of the Shri Kanchikamakoti Pitham for over 60 years. He spread Advaita like none other, not only doing the Pranapratishtha of Adi Shankara in places all the way from Kashmir and Kailash Manasarovar to Kanyakumari. He also served humanity by spreading Dharma, travelling all over Bharata Desha, thrice on foot. He did not consider his own convenience and his comfort. Instead, he toiled tirelessly for the welfare of the people. Wherever he could go, he went. He inspired people to open hospitals, schools, medical institutions, the best eye care, and what was the best part of it was to give it in a subsidized or free rate to all walks of society. He entered Dalit villages. He blessed one and all with Tirtham, even if it meant having to do Anushtanams after that, putting extra strain and burden on his own personal self. His leaving us on this earth is a great loss to us, but it is up to us to carry forward his memory, his work, his tireless endeavor to do good, to protect all communities, to preserve culture by doing our own bit and making the river that he created into a great and grand one that will flow forever. Jai Jai Shankara, Hara Hara Shankara.